Why is that my English not improving? Many of you have asked me this question. So let me answer this question in this video. Every single day I get a lot of messages from many of you requesting, Saurabh, I have tried everything. My English is still not improving. Can you please help me? I watched all of your videos. They're really good, but I'm not able to improve my English. Can you please help? So in this video, I'm going to share with you why it is that you're not able to improve it. Let me start with a small analogy. Assuming you want to reduce your weight, okay? Assuming you're overweight and you want to reduce your weight, you want to get healthy. And in that process, you start your research of what should you do to become healthy. So every day morning you get up, you go to YouTube, you watch hundreds of videos. You watch all kind of YouTubers, Manthana Satyanarayana, this, that, Indian, foreign, you watch hundreds of videos on health and fitness and how to reduce weight. And you're making notes. In fact, you are making notes exactly what should you do. And in the process, you find out that you should go to gym to reduce weight. So what you do, you go to gym. Every day in the morning, 6 o'clock, you go and stand in the gym for 1 hour and come. Every day you go, stand, come. You don't do exercise, but just you go and come. So 1 month has passed. 1 month, you have gathered a lot of content. You watched a lot of tips on becoming healthy. You went to gym regularly, but just went, did nothing. And after 1 month, you complain saying that, you know, I've tried everything, but I'm not reducing weight. Something is wrong. Nothing is working for me. I am sure you can relate with what I'm saying. This is what most of you do when it comes to English. Very sad to say this, but this is what is happening. You complain that my English is not improving. My only question is, what have you tried to improve in English? When someone pings me and says, Saurabh, my English is not improving, I ask him, tell me 3 things you have tried to improve English. He has no answer. Watching videos won't improve your English. Please understand this first. It's not about watching, it's about implementing. Just by watching videos, you cannot reduce weight. Just by going to gym, you cannot reduce weight. You have to work out in the gym. You have to follow what is said in the video. Reason why you are not improving English is, you are only thinking, you are only gathering content, but you are not acting. You have not put it into action. From today, whatever you have learned, keep that aside and come in an action mode. To improve your English, you have to listen to English. To improve your English, you have to speak in English. You are not doing it. So start doing that from today. Enough is enough. Gathered is enough. Don't get stuck with it anymore. Start acting. That's one most important reason why people don't improve English. Because they only gather content, but they never speak. They never listen. First mistake. Second mistake with English. What most people do is, they have this fear in them. That what if I speak something wrong, what will happen? Will people make fun of me? What if they judge me? Now, if you have that fear, you never open up, you never speak, you will never be able to improve your English. Please understand this. That's the second mistake. Overcome that fear. That's okay. It's okay to make mistake. That's fine. If you really care about learning and improving your English, then be ready to make mistakes. When we learn something new, it's a basic human tendency. We make a lot of mistakes. That's okay. While learning bike driving, I know it was hard. While learning cycle, it was hard. We made a lot of mistakes. A lot of accidents also happened. But you're okay to make that mistakes. And that's the reason you could learn cycling. That's the reason you could learn driving. Similarly with English learning as well. If you want to become fluent with English, be ready to make mistakes. It's okay to make mistakes. Don't be scared. What will people think of you? That's the second thing you have to overcome. That's the mistake which people do. Scared to speak English. And third, most important point is lack of consistency. If you really want to improve English, you have to be consistent with English. Listen a lot of English. Speak a lot of English. Be ready to make mistakes, but be consistent with it. After seeing this video, some of you may feel motivated. Today, whole day, you will watch English movies. But again, next day, you forget it. Again, you get back to Telugu or Hindi or whatever language, which is your mother tongue. That's not going to help you. If you really want to improve your English, be consistent with English. Listen it. Speak it. Just be with it. Only then you can improve your language. Not only with English, anything. If you want to grow any skill, you have to be consistent with it. So these are the 3 mistakes which most people make. Fix these 3 mistakes. Mistake number one, start acting, not just gathering content. Mistake number two, overcome the fear of English. And third thing, be consistent. If you do these three things, you will be able to learn English much faster, much quicker. You can become fluent very fast. I hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please subscribe, share with your friends and family, and I wish that you become a good English speaker soon. Thank you so much.